here from Otieno.
Buildable.
So it's A, which is improve the efficiency of building. Mm-hmm. That one, the cylinder is made thinner so that they can build it well. Mm-hmm. So it's B, running water, prevent running water from flushing into the container. That's why it's raised 30 centimeters above the ground. So it's C, to make it visible, that is to use a clear measuring cylinder. And so it's D, to prevent collected water from evaporating. That's why it's dug 15 centimeters below the ground.
Okay, that is very true. But now, if you are asked what is the main reason why it is dug 30 centimeters below the ground? 15 centimeters below the ground.
It's to prevent collected water from evaporating.
Is it the main?
No.
To make the rain gauge firm.
It is for firmness of the rain gauge. Do you know why? Assuming it has rain, okay? And then the rain was heavy. Okay,